Pete JENSON at the Nou Camp. Barcelona dropped their first points at home despite both Lionel Messi and Luis Suarez scoring. When they were held 2-2 by an Iago Aspas-inspired Celta Vigo. They also lost Samuel Umititi to a hamstring injury in the second half. He could now miss the Christmas Clasico in 3 weeks' time. Celta took the lead on 20 minutes when former Liverpool striker Iago Aspas beat the offside trap. Running onto a Daniel was his pass. The advantage was short-lived as Andre Iniesta, Suarez and Paulinho cut straight through the soft center of Celta's defense. When the ball was played out to Messi, he finished cleanly past Ruben Blanco. Messi was the next to go close, hitting the post. It was noticeable that Celta were now taking their time over goal kicks they wanted to get to. Half-time's on level terms.